Nilikuwa naendesha kifaru ambao ilikuwa point car. Katika kila shambulizi ambao tulikuwa tunaenda kwa sababu ya kuamini ile kazi ambao nilikuwa nafanya.
His tank was leading the convoy and was first in line to get hit in an attack. They were hit, but had to let the owners on their shoulders shine through and above their situation. They soldiered on, grasping the pursuit for victory with all the tenacity they could muster.